If you have an Nvidia 600 or 700 series graphics card, you can use a new screen recorder called Shadowplay. Simply download Nvidia Experience and turn it on from this screen. It works on some kind of magic, as it doesn't slow down your game at all, and yet can record up to 10 minutes of footage on Windows 7 or 20 on Windows 8. Don't ask why, or how. You don't even have to be recording to get the footage. As long as you have the Shadowplay control panel running in the background, and this icon in the corner of your game, if something awesome happens, you press a shortcut, and it will automatically save the last 10 minutes of gameplay. So far it's worked on every game that I've tried, from oldies such as Operation Flashpoint and Unreal Tournament, all the way through to Max Payne 3 and Counter-Strike Global Offensive. It saves a very high quality 60fps file. It takes a couple of seconds to do so, during which your gameplay won't be recorded. This can become a bit problematic if you're recording something long like, say, a Counter-Strike match, and you end up getting into paranoid habits of saving the demo every time a new round starts, just to be sure it doesn't run out partway through. It's not 100% perfect yet, though. I've encountered a problem where I can still control my mouse, but it's as if it saves up my key presses, then spews them out about 10 seconds later, causing me to die in Left 4 Dead 2 or to jump in a river in Max Payne 3. This is very annoying, though there's always a possibility that this was from something else on my PC that happened to change the same time as I started using Shadowplay. It's accompanied by an annoying beepy sound. Looking on the forums, nobody else has encountered it yet, so it really could just be my PC. All in all, it's a great idea. I'm sure it won't be long before AMD releases something of its own to counter it, and it's going to make high quality recordings and ooh, did you see that moments far more common on YouTube, which can only be a good thing. And cut. Oh wait, no, it's not that kind of video, is it?